Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Beyond Oasis for the Sega Genesis. Now look, it's that guy. Beyond Oasis. Alright, so I think we're missing some things. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be. At least we got a heart. I seriously don't know what those do. They don't seem to do anything. Hey. It just kicked a bug. Oh man, my health is low. I should have an item. Oh, it's all spell point ones. Why do I only have spell point ones? I don't need spell point ones. That's not good. Hey! Dang! There's a lot going on here. Oh! Dang! I think these guys are too tough for me. Yeah, okay. I'm in trouble here. Can I even get out? Uh-oh. This is a problem. Wait. Oh man, this is a weird place to save. Now I have to go back in. Okay. Well, that's not good. Maybe I should go out and get some better items or something. I don't have to go through there again. Maybe I'll have to. Well, we'll just have to get through this the hard way with no items. Because I don't want to go all the way back and come back here again. Ow! Why was I kicking down? I'm not off to a great start. I don't need to even be here, so why am I even bothering? Dang. Oh. Not even a stake for all that? Thank you. Man, I'm in trouble. I gotta run. It's the only logical way through this, unless... Nope, that was not smart. If I save here, I'll be in super trouble. What? Oh man, I'm nearly out of energy. Man, somebody better drop Mistaken quick. Holy. I have like one hit left before I'm screwed, and I got those things after me. I've got all this crap. Still got no... Ah! This isn't good. Dang, that's close, that's close. How am I gonna do this? I've got like one hit. Oh! Dang. No steaks or cheese from him. Dang. Nope. Oh man, this is insanity. Let's save here. Oh. Why is it full of bugs? No, that didn't do it. Oh wait, I thought I died there. It's the thing, if like I can get them against the wall, it's... I can beat them, but like... They don't give me any stakes or anything. That means I get in trouble. That guy is not good. He is not my friend. Ah! And still no stakes. After all that, I still don't get a stake. Oh, dang. Well, that didn't work. Well, at least my health is full now. Dang, it's bugs. Should just avoid everything because, holy crap, everything's out to kill me. Whoops. At least I got that. Gotta get you over here for somehow. And that'll work. Whew! Alright, I need that red stone probably. And that guy's just gonna cause problems for everyone. I should really just leave him alone. Yeah, leaving him alone was probably for the best. I think there was something down here. I could have sworn that was a thing. I guess it's just a shiny spot on the ground and I wasted my time looking for it. Well, that's a pain in the ass. I guess I could have, like, shot my magic into that, like, water or something. Still no cheese. I work hard and there's still no cheese or steaks. Alright. Yes, we save here. We're gonna have to do this. Oh, tricky dicky. What's going on here? Feels like I gotta bring a couple things back or something, maybe? Oh, dang, it's all windy and stuff. Wait, hey! Dang! Dang it! Dang! That didn't help. I feel like this might be beyond my abilities. Wait, there's a cheese. Ah. That's a steak. Nice, I got a steak and a cheese. Is it just gonna keep sending these guys after me? I think it is. I think I have cheese at least. Can't summon my guy anymore. Use my steak. Ho. Okay, so now what? Turn those off. Yeah, it's like a gauntlet or something. Dang! This is insanity. Ah. Oh, I might have to use my cheese. Garlic? What's that gonna do? Hey! I never want to waste my weapons. That's probably my main problem. I should just waste one of my weapons. What? Oh man, do I have to do this all over again? Yep, I do. Okay, at least I know what I'm doing kind of this time. Oh! No! No! There we go. Did that. We're good. Ah. I desperately need that cheese. Oops! I don't want to draw my cheese. Why is that an option? I guess, like, if you didn't want to use your other stuff. Doesn't really make sense to me? I don't know. Should deserve more cheese for that. What does garlic even do? Ah, yeah, that's not bad. Garlic's pretty good. Man, I should be able to save. Mm-hmm. What is with the hearts? Do grapes help me? Spell points max. Yeah, that's great. There we go. No! No! No, I need you over here, Mr. Guy. Why aren't... I swear I'm gonna have to... Oh, dang. No, no. Oh, dang. That's not good. No! Blow on the fire! Oh man. Maybe I'm gonna have to do this wrong or the silly way. But alright. Maybe I can do it with these fire ones. Yeah. No! There we go. No. 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 Oh, dang. Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Wait, no, how do we not have it? There we go. Oh, but I want that cheese. I don't know if it was worth it. What? What do I gotta do now? What? You that cheese? What? What? What the hell am I supposed to do this? This is insanity. No! There we go. Bombs. I guess that'll work. That'll work. Yeah. Okay, what? Okay, that's cool. That works. You've caught up with me much earlier than I expected. Well, let me reward you. Somewhere in this castle there is a device which can move you through a warp of time and space. I don't need it, but you will. Show me your power, Gold Armlet. You must defeat my minions to gain access to my warp device. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. What is going on? Do I have to, like, keep running, or is this guy gonna... Oh, crap. Oh, no. Ah, this is not good. How am I supposed to get out of this? There we go. I have like two hits and I've got a... This is like the most insanely stupid gauntlet ever. Yeah, let me just stab your mouth. That does not sound right. No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want the... I wanted this. No. No. Don't be a little wussy with your mouth thing. Don't be a wussy with your mouth thing. That. Oh no. Dang. No. No. I'm getting real tired of this. I tell you what. There we go. With one hit remaining, jeez. Can I at least save sometime? Can't go out. Don't tell me I missed something important and now I can't get out. There we go. There we go. Alright, we're getting the hell out of here. He defeated the monsters in the fortress and got to the warp device. Let's save our game here. Because holy crap. Yep. That's gonna happen. I should almost just die to... Yep. Well, we got to the end of that anyway. I'll see you guys next time then. Have a good one. Keep fit and have fun and all that sort of stuff. Bye now.